Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. This is Anjani again and I hope you have noticed something that my hairs are looking really really different. So yes guys, I have used a waver machine to create this hair and today's video is of the same thing that we are going to create this hair using a waver machine and I'm also going to review it and let you guys know whether it's good to buy or not. So if you are interested in seeing how I got this hair, then please keep on watching. Without that, and before that, please don't forget to subscribe to my channel if you have not yet, and also click on the bell sign so that you can be notified for future videos. Also, if you're interested in daily outfits, styling and dancing videos, you can come check me out on my Instagram handle over here on the screen. Also, I'm gonna leave the link of my Instagram handle in the description box, so please follow me there and join the family over there as well. So let's begin. Okay guys, so now I'm gonna show you the product which I'm gonna use, the tool which I'm gonna use to wave my hair. Okay, so I'm gonna use this waver machine and this I got it from Amazon. Let's start with the process and let's do it together. So first things first, what I'm gonna do is, because I'm gonna use heat on my hair, I'm gonna use this Tresemme's heat protecting keratin smooth serum, or what you can spray is spray, and I'm gonna spray it all over my hair. It smells amazing guys, it's really amazing. So this is gonna protect your hair from heat damage. My hair, so it's evenly spread it everywhere. And I have washed my hair 2 days back, so it's not freshly washed. So you can use this machine anytime. It's not necessary that you have to use with the fresh hair. It's just that your hair must be dry, that's it. Okay, so now what I'm gonna do is, I'm gonna part my hair into two, like this. And I'm gonna keep the rest of my hair away from my face. And I'm gonna use a clip and alright, now we have this hair to work with. You have to make sure that you use bigger strands for this curling, because the bond is really big and you need to have bigger strands like this. What I'm gonna do is, I'm gonna take this and I'm gonna use the flipper part like this, and I'm gonna put this . Make sure that you have to be very very careful while using this, because it's quite weak and you can burn yourself from here. I've already done that once, so please be careful. And as you guys can see, I've not taken it from the roots. I've left 1 inch from the root and then I'm using it. I'm gonna keep it up for around 10 to 15 seconds, and from where the last part you have stopped, you have to continue from the same. Alright? I hope guys you can understand what I'm doing. Now as you can see, I have taken it still here. Now from here, I'm going to take it from here. See? This is what I'm saying. And always make sure that you leave the ends. Don't curl the ends. How the hair looks like. Alright, now I'm gonna do on this side. Now taking this machine, I'm gonna put it, I'm gonna first comb it. the last where you have ended, you have to next, you have to start from the same place. So this is the last place which I've ended. Now from the next thing, I'm going to start from here itself. Saw that? This gives a really, 90s look, but this is really in trend right now, so I wanted to try it out and I wanted to see whether this is going to suit my face or not, and I was really fond of this style, so I thought of purchasing this, and $8.99, guys, it's just something that we can afford. If you use heat protectant, then it's not necessary that you have to invest in a high brand for such kind of things. For a straightening machine, I would rather recommend you to invest in a good machine. But for these things, I think this is good. If you use it regularly, then you can invest it. I know I'm not going to use it regularly because I don't use heat on my hair that often. So now I have done my hair and now I'm doing my crown section. So for that, first I'm taking all my hair away and I'm clipping it up. And now I'm gonna do my crown. So first you have to think that which parting, if you are doing a particular parting, then you have to get your hair in that part. But I'm gonna do in the middle part. And then also I can convert it in side partings if I want. Middle parting is always the best option. So now the same way I'm gonna do it like the rest I did. So this is how it looks once you have done the side parting, and you can see the hair looks so beautiful. I just love this look, guys. It looks really nice and really classy, and see the volume in my hair, like just amazing, right? If you can also do few hairstyles, like you can just clip your hair like this and you can see the rest of the hairs like this, and yeah, you can also do a ponytail, you can do a half hair, and you can leave the rest of the hair like this. So you can do so many hairstyles, and you can also keep it as, obviously you can keep it the way it looks, like open. And yeah, I really love this mold, and this is how the hair looks like, guys. I'm gonna show you the close-up. going to review the product and I'm going to let you know what the product is actually. So for that I'm going to see the description of the product. The iron looks something like this. It's a 3-barrel Vavor machine and it comes with a clamp. It's really handy and also it comes with a rod like this so that you can place it on the surface and the surface is not burned. Now it comes with the two settings, heat settings. It's 180 degrees Celsius and the other one is 210 degrees Celsius. So two heat settings are given on this. In the middle you can switch it on and switch it off. It comes in a beautiful baby pink shade and it has a long wire. You can connect it and you can easily use this. There is no issue about it. The quality of the iron is really nice as for the compared to the price. I'm going to let you know the price in some time. So yeah, I really like the quality. It's really soft and it's really easy to use. It's not that heavy as well. You can easily, you know, have this in your hands and you can easily do it. It's not going to tire your hands or hurt your hands because of the weight. The weight is just normal as we use the straightening machine or as we use the curling iron. So yeah, it's really nice. It's really comfortable. It's also travel friendly. You can just keep it between your clothes and you can travel with this. So yeah, now I'm going to let you know what this is about the product and what's the actual name of the product. Okay, so the actual name of the product is Triple Hair Curler 110220V. I think that is the model name. Hair curling iron and it's a ceramic hair waver. So with this price, ceramic hair waver, it's quite amazing. Now it says, it claims that this 3-barrel hair curling iron is easy to operate. You can create loose curls, you can create large and beautiful curls with this. As you can see, I have created this curls. It looks really nice and this style is really really trending right now. So I was very very obsessed with this style and I wanted to use it, but I did not want to invest in the iconic one because I wanted to see whether I'm going to like it or not. And I must say I really like this hairstyle, so yeah, maybe I can invest in iconic, but not now because this works very nice. So the price point of this product, it's just for 899 rupees, guys. Yes, it's just for 899 rupees and it's not a sponsored video, by the way. I have bought this from my own money. So yeah, it's just for 899 rupees and the results that this has given to my hair is just tremendous. I'm really really obsessed with this and it's really handy. It's really fast. You can do this hair within 15 minutes and yeah, it's good to go. And if you have such kinds of hair, you just have to, you know, it's just nothing else that you need to do with this hair. It's just beautiful the way it looks. All right, now what I bought this from Amazon and I'm gonna leave the link of this in the description box. So if you are willing to buy this, you can go ahead and check out. I'm also gonna leave the iconic ones in the description box.